dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. He gives in and surrenders his find to you. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily, his tail wagging even faster.
Breathing, despite everything.
Someone there. Moving.
Into the shadows. Not a sound.
Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Seed. Dawnmaster Welkin Glory. Dawnmaster Faerûn.
Ah, it's lost its glow. That's...
Let's see here.
Dawnmaster Faerûn. Dawnmaster Stockhold.
Eager for battle. Objective noted. Assume nothing. Repositioning. Something over there.
at the ready.
Dodge!
Faith lasted so long.
Askel Stockhold, Dawnmaster, from Death, Life.
Eagle seems satisfied, but keeps a watchful eye on you.
looks to be a powerful weapon. I wonder if it was used on the Githyanki nearby.
As I was taught.
Stand your ground! Keep them busy! The thunder, forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
Consider me intrigued. Repositioning.
No one's stopped me yet. What path lies before me?
Enough waiting. I crave blood. Onward.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
What a day. Let's prowl.
The strongest eardrum. It's calling for help.
Creator, destroyer.
Dodd.
Stay on my feet.
Fallen Githyanki warrior. A creche must be close.
What now? Let's hope for gold. Subtle steps.
Don't touch me.
Blackett's will be done.
Have a lot on my mind. Slow down.
Have my attention.
Step quick.
I crave blood.
Time to rest.
Lost in thought.
Assume nothing.
Watch your back.
How about this?
Dawnmaster Stockhold.
Tread carefully.
Talking statues are never a good sign.
Yes?
Looking ahead.
My fortune!
I applaud your taste.
A magic mouth spell. So that voice must be from someone long deceased.
With ease. Could be interesting.
What's that?
Madness.
Stand your ground! We have to fire the lance.
Let's have a look.
Keep your distance, darling. A crooked touch. Very well, then.
What's that?
The blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
They kept the blood of Lathander here. Please. It was begging to be stolen.
That's a Githyanki blade if ever I saw one. Well, that ends not as bad as it could have. Very well.
monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. Lathandarian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Stockhold. Dawn Master Vasaid wielding. The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawn Master Welking Glory beckons forth.
Objective noted.
Honest, especially not with the you-know-what still wriggling in. The Gith probably think decapitation is a perfectly reasonable cure. Before anything else, I need to know where it's happening. To the public, Cazador is an ordinary noble. A little reclusive, perhaps, but just another of the great and the good of Baldur's Gate. He has a grand palace on the hills of the gate, where he hosts the city's high society. I don't know if he performed the ritual there. It feels too public. He'd risk exposure. I know. Subtle, isn't it? I hope so, because I'm not striking another deal with Raphael. Knows what he'd demand this time. But if the citizens of Baldur's Gate don't know anything, my brothers and sisters might. Cazador is a master of secrets, but the other spawn must have seen something.
Light on my feet.
All right, what now? With haste.
Sentries to arms! Istik, state your purpose quickly. Stand down, Gish. Is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her faithful?
I expected no visitors, faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?
We seek the Zathisk. Show me the way.
You are infected. A Gaek Thrall is something to eradicate, not reason with.
The faithful may be purified. This is Vlakith's protocol.
Fine. Let the Gustil carry out your fate. Report to the infirmary at once. And step carefully. Kreshyalak watches you.
Must be going badly.
Hush, Quaniwell.
I would be more concerned than excited.
We are permitted to walk so freely. Such a lack of discipline would be punished severely in Kalir.
Walk freely? This place is as tight as a patriarch's purse.
We should have been disarmed on entry. I'm pleased we weren't, but it's strange.
No doubt they found me too intimidating.
Eager for battle. I will be heard.
Ugh. Blood? Rust? Squaw? Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? The filth of these people. Unbelievable. I don't know how you stand it. Istik smell like pigs and die twice as loudly. Ugh. As long as what you're offering is clean.
Someone there?
Still alive. So that's progress.
With the weave.
No one's stopped me yet.
Careful, I might.
correct me.
If you find anything worthwhile that isn't covered in Skvar, do let me know.
The air is ripe with magic.
Will be done. Bring me down. An efficient path.
Will not serve them well in battle with the gate.
Trust no one.
Yes, let's.
Leave no trace. Tread carefully.
Do you remember that story? There's Yak.
I'm sorry, Savage!
Who knows what secrets their texts would surrender?
Why not ask one of the friendly, bloodthirsty warriors? I'm sure they'd be happy to translate.
Perhaps a tadpole has already addled your brain.
Breathes madness. One true way.
Ah, excellent choice.
Onward.
Onward.
Watch your back.
Gods are watching me.
This Crash's bunks look entirely too soft for my liking. My eyes grow heavy. Reaction. Within reach. Without delay. Sight, brimming with magic. Take it. A parasite. Take it. It might be useful. Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. If you require treatment, take a seat, Ken. Or do you have a question? Cursed is the day that even we become Gake incubators. Tell me, how long have you been infected? So you're conscious of your infection, but showing no signs of cerebral impairment. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Zathisk. I will ensure you're cured. It will be worth it, I assure you. Most of our kin never get to experience the Zathisk. Like it smiles on you.
The device is strange, made of taut flesh and pockmarked metal. It waits for something.
The Zathisk. Vlakith's purity distilled. My duty. My right.
The device is an ingenious synthesis of illithid anatomy and metal alloys. It hums with psionic energy, hinting at paths into unknown minds, and unseen planes.
Stand aside. My time has come. Praise Vlakith. Let it be done.
Sit, child. Let the Zathisk end your suffering. You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathisk will do the rest.
An unseen blade cleaves your mind in two. Impossible pain sears your bones and body in concert with Lazel's. The Zathisk's psionic forces batter Lazel's thoughts. There is no chance she will survive this unscathed.
Laketh Tavkinazin! Yes, child. Speak the Tlaket. Meditate on its verses.
You feel Lazel's mind rip and rupture. Is this purification? Is this the cure? To a constellation of fragments, sorted and reassembled. Lazel will die if she remains.
Yes, child. Jamar, Zala, Blackith, call to your queen!
My queen! Hear me!
Your vision narrows. You sense myriad specters of Githyanki past. This is their fate. This is their anguish.
madness is this? The Zathis nearly destroyed me. I am Githyanki. I will not be Geich.
My life's work gone.
And yet she lives. And so does her parasite.
Her voice cuts with a fanatical edge, an obsession bordering on mania. If there's a chance the parasite lives, she wants it.
The Zathisk does not fail. The only variable in this experience was you and your parasite. And I will uncover how this happened. Wait here. I will gather my tools.
No! It can't be! It can't! This was my right!
That was too close. You were lucky I was there to save you once again.
Let's get going.
I followed protocol. I kept to my faith. Yet the Zathisk might have killed me. The Gustil tampered with it. Traitor. And there may be more still. This must be why the Inquisitors come. A deception. Proof of the Doctor's manipulations. The Queen does not mislead Gith's children. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Doctor's sedition.
Need to find a way forward.
A parasite, brimming with magic. Take it.